Vinny Trocheck has gone back to the dressing room for the Hurricanes. Faceoff is in the Carolina end. 42 seconds left on the Pat Maroon high sticking minor. Everybody jumps. Stalls warned after the icing. Well, this is what happened to Vinny Trocheck late in that second period.
He had just come out of the penalty box, too. He had literally just walked out of it, and then he goes skate to skate, sort of maybe knee, and then he hobbles off to the bench. It was right at the end of the second period, really struggling to get off. We weren't sure if we were going to see him come back out. We did, tested it out, and as you just said, Brendan, he worked his way back down the tunnel. So we'll keep an eye on whether he returns.
Yeah, he had a 16-second shift. And then went down the tunnel.